Thank you. Time to get you patched up. Your path is at a moment of change. Jerek, the man who murdered your father, is a great evil. He searches for the location of a sacred place, the Valley of the Jedi. A force of thousands of Jedi is trapped here. If Jerek captures this power, he will be a creature such as the universe has never seen. A supernova of stars in a fleeting thought. The eradication of life from a star system in a whisper will be within his power. Your father gave his life to protect this power, and now it is a place your destiny must take you. The disc you have in your possession will lead you to the ways of the Jedi. Remember, it will be your path to the ways of the Force.
Well, your blessed ship is going to be in the repair bay for the next few days.
How's it look?
Nothing that a crate full of money which you don't have wouldn't solve.
Like always, I owe you. Can you take care of her for me?
You're not going after Jerek, are you?
No. I'm going back to my father's home in Sulan. Can you meet me there when you're finished with the crow?
Of course. Is everything okay?
I don't know. I'll find out when I get there. Now what do we do?
8088 will decipher them at Baron's head.
Buck!